Andrew, in the story, has money kept in secret, and he put it in his sock. And he saved his money because it was precious to him, and he didn't want anyone to steal it. So I'm curious, do you have any secret places to store your money? You better not tell anybody. Keep that quiet. Do you think it's a good idea, putting money in your sock? Yes or no?